Examples of algorithm of subtraction, part 1.
So children, in the previous video you learned how to subtract a small number from a large number in a systematic way. In this video we will see some more interesting examples of writing the subtraction of two numbers in a systematic way. Pinky is strolling in the garden with her mother. She sees some butterflies on a bunch of flowers.
Mummy, look, there are such beautiful and colorful butterflies.
Yes, Pinky. Can you tell me how many butterflies are there on that bunch of flowers?
Yes, Mummy. There are 8 butterflies on it.
Very good, Pinky. You are absolutely right.
Pinky goes a little closer to the flowers to see the butterflies more closely, and 3 butterflies fly away.
Oho! 3 butterflies flew away.
Out of 8 butterflies, 3 butterflies flew away. So how many butterflies are left on the flower?
5 butterflies are left, Mummy.
Very good, Pinky. You are absolutely right.
So children, you saw that if we subtract 3 from 8, then 5 is left. Can you write this in a systematic way? Yes, this is how we will write it in a systematic way. 8 minus 3 equals to 5. Friends, do you know that we can write this in another way also? You don't know? Don't worry, I will tell you. We can also write it in this way. First, there were a total of 8 butterflies. So, we will write the total number on top. Then, 3 butterflies flew away. So, below the total number, we will put the subtraction sign and write the number that got reduced. Then, we will write the remaining number, which is 5 butterflies. So, children, from 8 butterflies, 3 butterflies flew away. So, 5 butterflies were left. You have understood, right? Come on, now let's go back to Pinky and her mother in the garden. Now Pinky goes a little more close to the flowers to see the remaining 5 butterflies more closely. As soon as she goes near the flowers, all 5 butterflies fly away.
Oh, Mummy, all 5 butterflies flew away.
Don't worry, Pinky. There are so many butterflies in this garden. You will see them on some other flower.
So, children, now can you tell me if out of the 5 butterflies, all the 5 butterflies flew away, then how many butterflies are left? There are not even a single butterfly left on the flower. This means 0 butterfly was left. You also got the same answer, right? Very good. So, children, did you see that if we subtract 5 from 5, then 0 is left? Come on, now let us write this also in a systematic way. You also wrote it like this, right? Great! That was all for today. In this video, we learned how to represent the subtraction of two numbers in different systematic ways. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples and learn about some common mistakes that should not be made. Till then, bye friends!